Alright, so, where are we? Alright, so we're back at the War Council, the War Room, I guess. Yep. Let's go talk to Vivian, see what she says about the mages. Does she disapprove?
So Fiona
no, she greatly approves.
Finally under proper authority. That's an excellent beginning, my dear. We will have to discuss how to administrate this new asset. Cullen doesn't have enough Templars to handle incidents. Some of the rank and file need to be trained.
Good idea.
The last thing we need are abominations running amok.
I knew you would have a proper grasp of the situation. I'll have a word with Cullen. We are reliant on his people, absolutely. There has never been a greater threat to mages than the breach. Until it is closed, no one is safe.
Huh.
You have a low opinion of your fellow mages.
It's not so much an opinion as grasping the obvious. Magic is dangerous, just as fire is dangerous. Anyone who forgets this truth gets burned.
That is true. I agree.
You're preaching to the choir, Vivienne.
Tell me something. You said once that you wanted to change things. What future would you build for mages?
You know what? We need the circle.
The circle has to be restored if we want to keep the peace.
That's comforting to hear, but you'll find opposition to the idea even among friends. It's something to consider, my dear.
Cool. Alright, that was a good conversation.
The Inquisition appreciates your assistance in this matter, Lady Corbin.
And my miners appreciate your business. You'll have your lyrium by the end of the week.
What?
I should tell you, Ambassador. The Chantry raised some fuss when they learned about our arrangement.
The Inquisition must certainly seem an audacious idea to the Grand Clerics. We hope to convince them it is a necessary one as well.
Okay.
Tell Segret I've received permission to tell him a few things. Please tell me if you find something. Hello? Can I help you with something?
All this stuff and there's no reason, I don't know, whatever. A wraith.
I'll speak with you later.
Travel safely.
Alright, let me talk to Josephine. What was this about?
I'll take my leave. Good day.
Who was she, Ambassador?
A merchant. I thought we should reach out to the dwarves to secure lyrium for the Inquisition's mages. According to Lady Corbin, it raised the ire of the Chantry.
Oh.
Access to lyrium makes us rather more formidable than anticipated. We're becoming a challenge. Sadly, the remaining Grand Clerics appear to be consolidating the Chantry's power instead of comforting the masses.
yeah.
The Chantry couldn't solve its own problems when it had a divine.
Yet many people continue to bear it great love. We will not benefit from its decline. Little but the Chantry ties Orlais, Nevara, Ferelden, Antiva,
yeah, I understand. We need the Chantry
to a common cause.
Has the Chantry truly promoted such peace?
Anrasti's chant is familiar across kingdoms, a source of many shared customs. That is the crucial point. Common ground is the start of all negotiations.
Huh.
Are you sure? Families often fight the hardest.
Having grown up among four siblings, I concede your point. I found, however, that the only time two parties cannot negotiate is when they cease to speak. We must learn to think beyond our own wants to secure peace.
What is holding that candle? That is pretty good.
How did someone so lovely and selfless go into Orlesian politics, Lady Montelier?
Well, that is, really, you give me too much credit. While you're here, I do have a question. The remaining Grand Clerics sent a missive inquiring about the events at the Temple of Sacred Ashes. They demand to know whether the Inquisition officially claims that Andraste saved you from the breach. If it were up to you, how would you reply?
Let's ask her.
Will my answer change your reply to the Chantry?
If Leliana, Cassandra, Cullen, and I could agree on our official stance, I could answer that. We should decide soon. The revered mothers don't seem to know what to make of you.
I tell the Chantry I was saved by circumstance, not divine intervention.
Yet as rumors your Andraste's herald grow, the Grand Clerics may not believe such a humble reply. A difficult situation, and I thank you for your answer. A good day to you.
All right. Yeah, I don't claim to be holy. I'm not a criminal. The hell? I was a criminal anyway. But, yeah, not really consider myself holy at all. I gotta sell some crap. But first, let's go talk to Liliana.
I hear the mages will now answer to the Inquisition. And when you no longer need them, will they be locked up and forgotten again? Most would treat their dogs with more kindness.
No, I don't harm them.
I'll make sure they're protected.
That's what the Chantry used to say. It's a mercy. They are protected. Oh, how well they were protected.
Let's learn more about Liliana.
Me?
Bards tell tales. I bet you tell some good ones.
There are plenty of tales in the library. Perhaps you should look for them there.
What did you do before you worked for the Divine?
I was a bard. An Orlesian spy for many years. For a time, I also served a small cloister in Lothering. After the Blight, the Divine called on me to oversee her personal network.
I'd like to be a bard? Not really.
I should leave you to your work.
We can always talk later.
I don't want to be a bard. I'm going to sing all day. What do we got here? Storm. Oh, boy. What am I missing here? Or obsidian? And the diseased tissue. I know where to go to get that. Got one more place I have to check out.
The Mage Rebellion joins the Inquisition. I've got to admit, that's a twist I didn't see coming. One thing you saw in the future worries me. I mean, it was all bad.
Yeah.
But Red Lyrium and Ferelden infecting people and growing out of them, that's bad. Finding more of it really punches a hole in my Red Lyrium at the temple was a coincidence theory.
How long does it take for Red Lyrium to grow? How fast can it spread?
It took years to infect people in Kirkwall, but no one there was actually ingesting the stuff. This Elder One managed to take the worst thing I can think of and make it worse. That's an accomplishment.
Well, then we need to eliminate it.
We can't leave a single piece of that Lyrium out in the wild.
I'm with you on that. I've got people trying to find out where the red stuff came from. I think maybe we should make that a priority. But that's enough doom and gloom. You just won a big victory for the Inquisition. What are you going to do to celebrate?
I'm going to Disneyland. let's celebrate. Plan for what's next? Catch my breath. Have a party.
That's a good point. We should celebrate. A banquet. Something.
I am
like
a dwarf, after all. We like to party.
To Josephine, and I bet she could arrange anything. Things should be calm around here for at least the next hour. Take a moment to enjoy it. If the world's about to end, I'm sure the Seeker will let us know.
Yes. Sounds good. It's a party for all. Party, party. All right, now Solace does not agree, so let's go see what he's got to say. Actually, Sera. Forgot all about her.
Well, that's mages all over. So many robes, I bet all of Ferelden lost their curtains. I'll just be the other side of Haven, just in case.
You don't like them.
Do you have a problem with our new allies? With mages?
No problem with mages. I mean, you know some that are all right. My problem is magic. If mages sat on their hands, everything would be fine. You know it too, that's why you're shoving them up towers after. That's good, right?
I need a lot picked. Huh. She... Wait, hold on.
What do you think about the people who have gathered?
Again with your people. Right, which ones?
Dorian.
What about Dorian?
He's fun. Could lose a bit more to Vincent.
All right. Vivienne.
What's your opinion of Vivienne?
She's a bitch, but she knows.
Wow. About Iron Bull.
Thoughts on Iron Bull?
You make me wonder about things. And what do the women look like?
Well, okay. How about Solas? You might like him.
What about Solas?
Solas? His head's cramped up 1,000 years ago.
Varric.
Anything to say about Varric?
Varric? Too clever. Always saying something, but never saying it straight.
Hmm. How about the advisors?
What do you think about our spymaster, ambassador, and commander?
Liliana is pretty in places. Swear I've seen her, too. Or heard she used to play. But that'd be mad. Now, Josephine, she's as good at humbling her kind as I am. Just with less mess. Knows her business, if you have to have it. And Cullen, I suppose if you want a jackboot, you get a big one so you can grow into it. Nice hair.
All right, Cassandra.
Thoughts about Cassandra?
Not as buttoned up as she plays, right? Tough, though. I'd stand behind her in front of anything.
All right, that's enough of those.
We'll talk later.
Good. Actually, I don't want to talk later. I want to... Oh, hold on.
Ready for waiting?
Here we go.
I was wondering if you could look at some locks for me.
What, the doors under the chantry?
You know.
Oh, there we go.
Places have doors. I just wasn't interested in poking through some sister's breeches. Whatever floats you. Consider them open, yeah?
Oh, okay, they're open. Nice. I go check what's down there.
Hey, it's you again.
See more about her.
Tell me about yourself.
What about me?
Different for an elf.
You're not like most of the elves I've met.
Thanks, right? Or was that an insult? Suppose I could go barefoot and whine more. Like that Solas, right? Never be as good as we were. Well, who's we? I'm just fine.
There's nothing to learn from any of that history.
Yes, don't do that. What? We lost so bad there was nothing left. You figure out what they wore on their deathbed. You wear it. Waste of time.
Okay.
How about the basics?
See where she's from.
Ferelden.
I got that from the accent. Where in Ferelden?
All over? Okay, fine. Denerim for a bit.
Oh, Denerim. Okay.
Oh, you're from wherever. I'm from Northwest.
What?
North wherever. Oh, we had fun on street and or in local tavern.
Oh, hardy ha. Oh, funny you. It's complicated. I don't like complicated. Let's leave it at that. Maybe.
You're skilled. Who taught you how to use a bow?
No one.
That seems
no
unlikely.
One.
What? I picked it up here and there.
Oh, I see. So you're Katniss. Great.
It's not like that for you.
Oh, certainly. Not a day's effort for the naturally gifted like us.
Well, it's not like that. It takes work. A bit. Not like Cullen and his pets. I mean, you miss, then you don't. Is it that hard to see when it's wrong?
Is it an elf thing?
Most I know can find an arrow sitting on it. Right. Maybe I just make it look easy in shite company. Fact still is, no teacher.
No teacher.
Where would I find one in alleyways?
All right, fine.
We'll talk later.
You don't want to tell me anything, really.
So.
Patrons? What? Of the art. Yes, you're the only one. Who the hell is Flissa?
Fix the door.
Oh, Maker, you were him. You were the Herald of Andraste. And you were sent to remind us that we failed to support the dwarves when the Darkspawn attacked. I think dwarves are very respectable. And I've always liked stone. I mean, I'm Flissa. Can I get you a drink?
Just relax.
It's all right, Flissa. I won't do anything frightening.
If you wanted to close the breach, I wouldn't mind. As I said, I'm Flissa. The Inquisition soldiers needed a place to unwind, so Leliana brought me in to set up a tower.
Ah, nice.
Nothing fancy, but it's safer for the soldiers than looking for trouble in some village.
You said Leliana asked you to run an Inquisition tavern. How did you meet?
Dumb luck, mainly. I managed an inn back in
Denim Room. Do I know this girl?
My password to Leliana. Sometimes it's helpful. She asked if I wanted to own my own tavern, and I said yes. I didn't realize she meant this.
What can you tell me about this area?
Adarnis Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harris is the Inquisition smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can.
Yeah, I know all this.
And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Segrit. His prices aren't too high.
Yet.
Oh, there's also Minave. She studies beasts and things, as I understand.
Okay.
Farewell.
Goodbye.
Cool. Apparently that was a song. Oh, wow. I could just sit here and grab all the songs. Interesting. All right, Solace, where are you?
At least we've got Inquisition troops out of Redcliffe now, giving those people some...
See what he says. I know he's not happy.
So we have gained the mages. Excellent. They should be able to seal the breach. You are certain you experienced time travel. Could it have been an illusion? A trick of the Fade?
I don't know.
You think Alexius made an illusion of his own life going down in flames?
Point taken. What an amazing gift. It is vital the Inquisition succeed to avoid the future you witness.
I'm surprised you're not more interested in your own future.
I know enough. If that future happened, then I, and Cassandra, Cullen and the rest, failed to stop this Elder One. Speaking of which, you should ready yourself.
For?
This Elder One? You have now interfered with his plans twice. Once at the Temple
of Sacred
Ashes.
He's gonna come after me.
And now again at Redcliffe. A being who aspires to godhood is unlikely to ignore such an affront.
Alright, let's see some potions. For some reason I thought there was potions. Nope. This must be his house. Oh, here's a potion, man. Upgrade potions. Equip potions.
Sigrid can get that for you, sir.
What do we got here? Still the same crap. No tonics and no grenades. Hold on.
You're back. And in one piece.
Yes, I am. You're a bit cranky.
For a healer, you don't seem particularly nurturing.
I'm not a healer. I'm an alchemist who's forced to play Mother Hen. You want something to burst into flame on contact with the air? Done. Gladly. Patching up wounded soldiers is a waste of my time and talents. But there are a few around who can help.
All right. Goodbye.
Farewell.
Damn it. There's nothing I can do here. Upgrade my healing. Nope, I need more research. Increase healing amount 3 per second. No. Lyrium. Increases maximum mana by I'll do that. And that's about it. Alright, cool. Hey, Solace. I guess that's it. Let me go sell some stuff.
The Chantry isn't supporting us.
Alright, enough of that. Who the hell? Hey, who's this? Nice walk.
Magic exists to serve man.
Alright, let me sell a lot of crap. Let's see, what do we have? Here. Sell. I guess I'll hold on to these. What is this? Increases guard. I don't care. Hold the potions. Hmm. 52. It's probably no good. Don't need that. Alright, let me go get rid of these freaking blades for now. I don't need them. That's a piece of crap. What did we pick up? Hold on. Staff of Stasis. Oh, it's a cold. Oh, I know who I'll get this to. Let's just see if it's any good. Yes, it is. Alright, I'm going to give him that. I don't think I need this. That is actually pretty good. Bull's Edge. That's a crap. It's crap. Crap. You know what? I don't need these daggers for now. I'll find them somewhere else. Oh, man, I gotta give this to her. Shit. Alright, I got a couple of stuff to do.
Tell Mother Giselle, I run a business.
Let's do some inventory stuff. Alright, so first, I can't use anything good. I'm gonna give this to Solas, though. Yep. Looks good to me. Right. And then Sera. I'm gonna give this bow. Definitely. Dorian. Damn it, who gets this? A rogue? Fire? Critical chance or 3% attack. Wow, that's so much better. Screw that. He'll take that. Vivian. It's got lightning. I would give it a lightning, though. That's good. Alright. Varric. I need to upgrade his Bianca. Alright, you know what? I gotta do some upgrading. I'm gonna do some upgrading, some sell-in, and then we'll go back to this main quest.